Morning, guys. What a beautiful morning it is. Absolutely fantastic down here. I've just turned up at Cotton Tea to do my paddle session with Clint Robinson. It's going to be a cracker morning. But before we get into the video, just want to let you know that this YouTube channel, I'm slowly going to wind it down. I've created a new YouTube channel, Pure Paddling Still. The reason for that is I didn't realize it at the time of starting the channel, but I was using my work email address, and I just think before the YouTube channel gets any bigger, there's really 70 odd followers, and I've only been posting videos for the last couple of months, so before it gets too much bigger, I decided to create another YouTube channel using a personal email address, just so, you know, if anything ever happens in the future, that the channel I've created isn't affected. Look at that. Just spectacular. Can't wait to get on the water. Yeehaw. Thank you.
it up, the body to the side. Okay, back. Soft elbow, hand height's fine, no problem with the hand height, just the actual angle of the top arm.
Okay.
Because what happens is when you flat straighten the top arm out, your blade's coming out of the water like this.
Yeah.
At the back, yeah? You keep your top hand and arm up. The right side has a tiny little bend in the elbow, but a bent back wrist.
Yep.
And the left side's wrist is sort of just a little bit cocked inward. It's not as bent back, it's a little cocked inward, but very straight.
Okay.
It's like you can nearly see a reverse curve from behind through your arm there.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's like really hyperextending your elbow a lot.
Yeah.
Where it should always be in a quite relaxed, just a guiding state, yeah?
Okay.
All the work's down here, mate, remember? Not up here, yeah?
Right.
Rico, maybe down there.